three women that inspire me: my grandmother, my mother, and my sister. My grandmother helped me to become a very strong woman, who actually know how to love others and appreciate others and also think of them. And she taught me how to be very honest with others and myself. My mother made me a very responsible person, a very independent one. And I think the qualities that and the values that I received from her helped me to become who I am right now and where I am. And my sister, and she still continues influencing me. She is a very strong person herself, and her motto is not to give up, and she makes sure that I'm doing the same.